Thumbnails just may likely be the most important tool that YouTube has given us creators to get viewers in watching our content. I want to show you guys how I go ahead and make some boss looking thumbnails to get those all important clicks. How's it going? I'm Shimojo14, and if you're new here, I'd like to welcome you.
Welcome.
Now that that's out of the way, let's get right into this. Thumbnails are ridiculously important to your videos, just as important as the title and the quality content you're producing. I mean, the thumbnails would help you find me here today. They're basically the electronic equivalent of a freeway billboard to get you to stop off at the world's biggest ball of twine. But the freeway is YouTube, and the world's biggest ball of twine is still the biggest ball of twine. It's just a video about it. I want to show you guys what I do when I'm thinking of and actually producing a thumbnail. That way maybe you can apply some of the techniques and have a little bit of inspiration for your own works. Alright, step numero one. I just got done making a cinematic masterpiece that's one Nicolas Cage ugly cry away from winning an Emmy. Once I have my videos directed, you know, something like how to make a YouTube thumbnail look boss, I want to make sure that that thumbnail is going to be able to convey to the audience what they're going to get. They're going to click on that thumbnail and know that Shmojo is going to bring forth his immaculate wisdom and cunning humor. Because that's what we do around here. This is step number dos. There are many ways you can capture an image to use as your thumbnail. Two common ways is either one, use a snippet from the video itself, or two, if you're like me, it's freaking photo shoot time. So we decided after looking through them, this is where we're going to be at right now. So first thing I want to be able to do is remove this background here. A lot of times people go in and mask it out manually. I'm going to show you guys a little trick. There's a website called Remove BG. So we're going to select our photo, open up the items, load our file in. As you can see, progresses pretty quick. Got ourselves a couple of seconds here. Dang, just like that, she done. So we're gonna go ahead and download that bad boy. We're going to add a border to this image. I like to use Paint 3D. Why? Because it's free. We're going to select the entire image itself, and we're gonna Control C to copy. Reason B is because we're gonna put an outline around this thing. So we'll copy that image, go to our brushes, open up the spray can. I know from earlier that I like 75 pixel density and a 50% opacity. All you gotta do is trace the outside of the image with a nice steady hand. And would you look at that? Little snow-capped mountains. But you say, Joe, you painted over the top yourself. How do you fix it? Control V, that's how. Voila, just like that. So now we're going to select that image again as a whole and copy it. We're going to open up our background that we want with Paint 3D again. All you got to do, paste. We've already got it copied. Drag it to where I want it. Make it the right size. It's a freaking work of art. Would it take me a minute and a half? We got something beautiful going on already. We're going to save a copy. We're going to use the image location, and we're going to call it Thumb for the Gods of YouTube. Now, the other program I use to do this is Adobe Spark. Nice because you can just pop text over. They have custom sizes ready for YouTube thumbnails and everything like that. They have text icons you can put over top, as well as stickers and multiple other things. I like to keep the theme going normally with the yellow text on the top, white and black text on the bottom. Now you know it's a Schmojo 14 production. So we're gonna just upload that image that we just used. Holy Mother Mary, that's gorgeous. Text one, gonna change that to how to make YouTube thumbnails. Text two, the all important closer here, the most clickbaity thing I could think of. Like a boss. Now, if this isn't something that's gonna get you to click on a video, I don't know what the hell is. All right, everyone, I hope that you guys learned something today and that you got a couple of laughs on the way. If you guys got any questions or feedback, go ahead and throw it down in the comment section. Leave this video a like, and don't you dare forget to subscribe. I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for hanging out with me.